sir. It is liquid biofertilizer from vegetable wastes. Collect rotten vegetables in a bottle and store it for 4 months. And take the viable cell count for every 3 weeks. The viable cell count should reach 6.5 log CFU per ml. And for 60 days, it reaches 6.0 log CFU per ml. For 75 days, it reaches 5.5 log CFU per ml. For 90 days, finally, it reaches 6.5 log CFU per ml. There's a difference between all these three because of the microorganisms. For 60 days, the microorganisms, there's no significant change in the microorganisms. For 75 days, there's a decrease in the microorganisms. From 75 to 90 days, there's an increase in the microorganisms. Probably it reach, for 90 days it reaches 6.5 log CFU per ml. If it does not reach 6.5 log CFU per ml, we should keep it for 105 days. Then it finally absolutely reaches the 6.5 log CFU per ml. We prepared this liquid biofertilizer and we gave this to the Acharya Nagarjuna biochemist. To Acharya Nagarjuna biochemist, and he justified that it reaches 6.5 log CFU per ml, and hence it can be used as a liquid biofertilizer. And we gave this we should mix this liquid biofertilizer in 1:2 ratio. Means if we prepare 1 liter of liquid biofertilizer, we should add 2 liters of water, and we should spray like this, sir.
What are the advantages of this project?
Chemical fertilizers causes tremendous harm to the environment, sir. But this liquid biofertilizer does not cause any harm to the farmers or to the soil. It increases the fertility of the soil and it increases the salinity of the soil. And the solid biofertilizer takes short time to prepare, but the procedure is very long for solid biofertilizer. For liquid biofertilizer, the storage period is little much extended, but it is easy for the farmers to prepare, and it is easy to use, and it does not cause any harm to the farmers.
Don't you think it's very expensive because you are using most valuable and most costly vegetables, which are already processed?
It is rotten vegetables, sir. Waste vegetables in our houses. We should not throw the waste vegetables in our houses. We should store them in a dustbin, and we can prepare a liquid biofertilizer. There is no wastage in our earth. We can prepare anything from anything.
Wonderful. Very good. Very good.